DTE Energy says customers will save 3 to 4% on their bills this summer. The electric company's temporary relief initiative will be for the months of June and for July. Lower generation costs, gas prices, and fewer fuel purchases resulted in the company's reduced rates stemming from the stay-at-home orders. About 2 million Detroit area residents use DTE Energy.